Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Zakia Impinan. My subject is character building of student by guidance and counseling teacher through guidance and counseling service. Counseling is a place to inform, direct, counsel, and also to help understand the problem. Self-counseling is more likely to change behavior of a short period of time, such as handling minor problem for the prison and prison. Counseling guidance is found in school or companies. When counseling is conducted early on, the school principle is to provide guidance and direct the development for student corporate knowledge and responsibilities on the field. The counseling process is led by counseling teacher to build a school character and reduce the problem by navigating the student problem and seeking deeper information about the student. The preparation activities handled by teacher BK associated with student development are A. To give knowledge, B. To build confidence, C. To watch out for student to improve, D. To direct and encourage, E. To provide spiritual. The form of the character that needs to be developed is A. Develop self-discipline and thoughts, B. Involve student in extracurricular, C. Increase student development by organizing various competition. And then the next slide, the role of the mentor or counselor in the school to build character student is to A. Identify the student and the problem, B. Plan a BK program according, C. Apply BK service according to student, E. Implement personal or group counseling, F. Implement student, G. Evaluating each follow through, and F. Conduct case conference. In character building activities in school, guidance teacher should facilitate development and character growth. Hence, guidance teacher should design counseling program and conduct activity and practice in development. Counseling BK is known as element in school that serve guidance, direct, cooperate, advice, and student friend are trouble on implement with the school's rules. However, because of the scary spirit of a BK teacher, because of his rule and prohibition, student would be afraid if they want to change. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.